Your Precision 18 forecast. News 18. Weather from where you live.
The winds have been howling today. Peak gust of 45 miles an hour at the station, 47 at Kentland. Lighter gusts, if you will, as you move eastward, a gust of 30 at the Cass County Airport and 33 at the Fulton County Airport. It will be windy all evening with temperatures falling to lower 30s. We're running in the mid to upper 30s right now, but the wind chills are well down into the 20s, and some of those wind chills could drop into the upper teens later this evening. There's your strengthening, very strong clipper over northwest Ohio. It's dropping southeastward, and you can see the scattered rain and snow showers kind of pivoting around the backside. And you can see on Precision 18 radar here, it's indicating that it's all snow western or eastern Benton, western Tippecanoe, down into parts of Warren and Fountain counties, and southward into parts of Montgomery County. But one of the tools we like to use here is called dual pole radar, and what it tells me is the particle size of the precipitation coming down, and it indicates that most of this right here is all snow, whereas as you move northeastward, most of this is rain with a few snowflakes mixed in. But I think everybody will go to scattered snow showers with time this evening before it ends, and I can't rule out a little dusting here and there, maybe the grass whitened in places, especially Newton, Jasper, parts of Benton County. Still windy on Saturday after a few slick spots on bridges and overpasses tomorrow morning, and then a hard freeze tomorrow night after a brighter Saturday anyway, then warmer next week. High-res Futurecast shows still some scattered snow showers around at 10:30, then they end. The clouds break up, start to pull out of here. We'll drop into the 20s. But tomorrow, notice a lot of sunshine, but it will be a windy and chilly day. And clear tomorrow night, calm winds. That's going to allow the temperature to drop into the low to mid-20s. Now, Sunday around noon, we're in good shape. There may be a few increasing clouds for a while Sunday afternoon, but not a bad day. This will actually be a warm front coming through. It'll push us up to about 51 on Sunday, but not after. 20s tonight from 26 at Kentland to 27 at Lafayette and 29 at Ladoga. And tomorrow morning, we've got the Northern Lights Rescue. It's a 5K at Prophetstown State Park. If you've got an Alaskan Mountain Mute or a Siberian Husky dog like I do, we're going to be out there. It's going to be cold for the dogs. Notice 27 at 8 o'clock, up to 35 by 11. It starts at 9:30, 39 at 1 p.m., followed by a high of 43 at Lafayette, 41 at Winnemac, and 43 degrees at Dayton. And then tomorrow night, the hard freeze. 22 Winnemac, 23 Lafayette, 24 at Crawfordsville, and about 22 at Burlington. But certainly warming up by Sunday with the highs back up closer to 51 degrees, but still below normal. Notice on our 7-day forecast, normal is about 54, 55. 58 Monday, increasing clouds, could have a couple showers by evening. Some showers and thunderstorms Tuesday, upper 50s to around 60. 65 Wednesday, and it seems pretty mild, but perhaps a little more rainfall on Thursday of next week. So we're going to go from winter to a little more typical, even above normal next week.
Well, that was a nice picture of Balto. He's happy with this, isn't he?
Oh, I couldn't get him in the house today. And he'll have fun tomorrow morning, too.
He likes that. All right, thanks.
Sure.
Just ahead, a 43-day manhunt has